My name is Cabildo Arias. I am from Colombia, and I was in Iceland painting as part of a project to do a lot of wall paintings in Helisandr. The original idea was painting different stories about Icelandic culture. Mine was Bardur's story, which was the protector of this region in Iceland. He was half troll, half human being, who used to live in these regions. His life, when I read his story for the first time, I realized it was really violent, with a lot of killing and murders. So I decided to avoid that and focus in the beauty of this land, the colorful of the landscape, and the life, the joyful of life. So that's the original, that's the concept of my wall painting. It was challenging, especially because the weather. The first 2 weeks when I arrived, it was totally white, everything. It was snowing a lot, so it was hard to work. We had to stop several times and wait for a nice weather to continue working. It was an amazing experience. I'm really happy with the people that I met there. Also the different landscape and animals. We went to a whale tour and a volcano tour, and a couple of experiences that changed my life, my mind, and my perception of life as well. So this time, this project, it was amazing because it's the first project that I received everything, the flight tickets, the food, the house. So for me, it was a win situation. And Kari is an amazing person that I also happy to meet. He opened the doors of his house, his food, so his family, everything. So I really appreciate it, and now I feel like I am part of a family in Iceland. Thank you so much. It's part of my plan. I want to come back as a tourist or either painting, but definitely it's something that I want to live again and share with my wife. And yeah, there are a lot of places that I want to know in Iceland. Thank you everyone for this amazing experience.